Joe Musgrove's ERA must have been lower than normal because Buck Showalter had him checked for sticky stuff.
Coach, ain't that stuff illegal?
What are they going to do, put you in football jail?
Now, you know this don't look natural.
And after being accused of cheating, the sad sounds of Timmy Trumpet must have made sweet music for the Padres.